guys can send you these flowers.
Thank you.
Come on.
Hey, old sport. How would you like to go with me to Coney Island or just have a swim at my pool?
I'll help you with the plan, Jason.
Thank you.
So what are we gonna do?
Maybe have tea at your house, you, me, Daisy.
Okay. Come over at 6.
Okay.
Yes?
Come here.
Okay, come on.
Can I talk to you?
Yes.
Bring him over here and see what he's
doing. Why?
Because he's awkward.
Okay.
So, hey.
Hey.
How did you finish school?
Alright. Have you been with all this in this long?
Well, actually, ever since we left, I became a millionaire.
How did you accomplish that?
My father died.
Sorry to hear that.
No, it's okay. When my father died, all I inherited was his watch.
Mm.
Yeah, it's pretty sad.
At least he got something.
So what's going on?
I was just showing her my stuff. Yeah. You want to go see my cars?
Sure. Let's go.
Well, if you haven't noticed, here are my cars. This car's pretty expensive, at least $1 million each. And over here I have my stallion.
Nice.
And a collection of my trophies.
Very nice.
I like your cars the most.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. They're
amazing. Yeah.
Fine collection of treats.
Your angels?
Good silk. Open the door.
Coming over
here was a big mistake. bringing her over here was a big mistake.
Why?
Yeah. Well, I've accomplished a lot. Well, after my dad died, I inherited a lot of his money. Actually, all of it, because he did. I inherited all my dad's money, and I worked for it. I inherited all his money, and got this.